At tonight's Columbia City Council meeting, the Lake Murray Regional Tourism Board announcing they plan to hold a Southeastern Bar-B-Que Showdown at Segra Park. Organizers say they're going to bring in national talent and even some country music stars to the competition.
Our goal, 5,000 people at Segra Park for 2 days. And then, who knows, in a few years, we might end up at the Gamecock Stadium.
Organizers say they hope to have the event sometime next year.